We're broadcasting live from Stairway to Heaven Arena in downtown Purgatory. The crowd is going wild and partying like it's 1999.
I think someone opened Pandora's box and all hell broke loose.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Killadelphia Eagles go up against the Full Metal Mayhem. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Hello again, everybody. Grim Blitzrow here, along with Brickhead Mulligan.
That's me.
And his mutant hobbit head that lives on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
How about you shut the fuck up?
Well played, Jr. Moving on. And it's first and ten. Had enough and called a murder ball dirty trick to lay waste.
Air ball! Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the MFL, Grim?
Nah, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Second down and 10. Brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. In a fight between King Kong and Godzilla, the player on roid rage would win. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see it because I'm too fast.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
You can't keep a good mutant down.
And it's first and 10. Quarterback likes to play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim.
Second down in a very lot. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's how you shock the monkey. Thunderclap! And out comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. Booted a high arcing rainbow, and he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a thought he'd snag.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. When the defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, give me that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go, Don't You Eat That Yellow Snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
And it's first and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and 10. Cut off that pass like a suburban mom on the way to speak. Oh, nice hit. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
First and goal. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 6. I hope you covered your ears. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Briggs. It means he can return it for, you know what? Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day, because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and 8.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And these guys are not giving the quarterback many passing lanes to hit a receiver. Nice block by the defense there. Second down and 10. Steering a pick 6, but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Third down and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. The punter for today is being played by my kid's sister. Or at least it seems like it. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's 1st and 10. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
Oh, It's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And it's first and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. It should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Second down and a lot. Picks up maybe 4 on that play. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game. Third down and 10. And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They're moving the ball now with authority. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss. And he's got a chance for a good return here.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Second down and long. Well, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Get the ball, asshole! Hey, asshole! Talking to you!
And that's a sack!
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here!
This one just did some better than time!
And they'll line up for the punt here. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score. Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few days off his life. And it's first and 10. Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
Second down and 7. Third down and nine. Catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. You know, this takes me back to those crazy days of my youth, Bricks. Good times. Married a little Swedish midget, lived in a sweat lodge for about a year. You know, at least, I think that's what I did. Second down and more than the QB would like. And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. First down and three. For a touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. It's good. Looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Refuses to go down, and that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and five. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down, the side. The warning sounds, only 2 minutes left in the first half. Second down in inches. First down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old smart move there, stopping the clock with their first time out.
And for all you know, maybe he's just stalling or wiring the ref some cash.
And it's first and ten. Well, it looks like like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and 10. And that's how you run it, folks. Picks up 8 there. They've got one more timeout left, but they've stopped the clock.
Why don't they just take the batteries out of the clock, Grim? That would make more sense.
Third and 2. First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. The quarterback burns his last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore. And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sinners.
Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and 10.
Oh my gosh! The defensive player looks like he's lost his mind!
Now that's just the berserker rage kicking in. This guy, he never had a boom to the moon! Another loser bites the dust! In the NFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Second down and 2. And that's a run for no gain. For a kick this far, you just gotta kick it as hard as you can, partner.
And aim! It's really important from this distance.
It's probably a smart idea. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the halftime show. It's still anyone's game here as we start the third quarter.
I missed it, man. I was out in the concourse grabbing some food, and there was this mutant leper in line, and he left in an angry huff.
Why did he leave, Bricks?
Well, people kept dipping their chips in him.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and 10. Second and three.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot three.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
The offense is pretty much unstoppable and picks up maybe a deuce at most.
Speaking of deuces, I gotta, hey, you got a dollar for the bathroom attendant? He threatened me if I didn't tip him next time.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Time to see if this is an elite kicker.
Can he kick through a cement wall?
Probably not, Bricks.
Then he's not elite.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Defense gave up a lot of yards on that pass play. They'll need to regroup quickly. Second down and two. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound, but can't. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
Third down and five. That was a good throw, assuming he was aiming for the ground. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt! Should move them back nice. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pedigree. You're right.
That's a nice gain of about 7 yards on that run. Second and three. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. The kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You're paying for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
Third down and five.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And It's first and 10. Oh, with a brutal hit. Second down and more than the QB would like. He had it for a second there. Third down and long. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, with a punishing hit. First and 10. And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and 10. For a 10-yard gain.
It's not a first down in the stat line, but it's a first down in our hearts.
Third down and a pussy hair. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. That's the end of 3, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Second down and 5. Just keep pounding the ball right up the gut, and you'll tire these guys out. First down. First and 10. Four yards on that one. Yeah, he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. Third down and 6. kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just give him the points and let's move on.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
And what about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. First down. Another bullshit penalty. How long are these guys gonna take this? And this is a first and offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. And the defense calls the thunderclap dirty trick. Man, that's gotta hurt.
That'll make the hair on your corpse stand straight up.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long.
Welcome to McRoid Rage. How can I help you?
Yeah, I'll take a double Roid burger, large Roid fries, and a big Roid gulp.
Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
And big deal. Mr. Meat for Rage ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Bricks, they're going for two here. He caught it. That's 2 points and even more momentum on their side.
I can feel the momentum shifting.
For the last time, you're not a Jedi, Bricks.
Paper, how scared will shiver? I am a hell of a fellow.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Second down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Throw this berserk dirty trick ain't there to the QB.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Must be their lucky day. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in it. You know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, mostly coffee. It tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Third down and forever.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
first and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. And into the end zone for a touchdown. Once he got his hands on that pass, he was off to the races. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. Oh, what a brutal hit! And the 2-minute warning sound.
Sounds like what, Grim?
Sounds like the asshole I'm living on.
And it's first and 10.
Wow, he took like 1,000 volts of shock there. They did that to my Aunt Lizzie because she thought she was the reincarnation of Lizzie Borden, the ex murderer.
Did the shock treatment work?
Well, after she killed 4 of the doctors and Zapter, they never bothered her again. So yeah, I guess it worked for her.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And the defense quickly calls a timeout. They want to get the ball back. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off-season.
And the offense goes into their 2-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's match stupsing time.
That's why the girls call me stupsing.
And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had shown on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
They use their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
A bit pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that.
Oh, sure now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him.
That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Second down and a lot. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! They want more points, so they're going for two. And that's a good by the number throw.
And those numbers add up to two.
They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Pickup of about three on that play. I'd be impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Straight through the uprights. Warfare. Both teams battling back and forth, bruised and battered, but in the end, there could be only one winner.
There are winners in my book. I think the defeated team should get a participation award because I tried really hard.
Why don't you try real hard to shut the fuck up?
Nice mouth. Why don't you try to lay off the scotch, Junior?
Suck on it.
Real nice. Let's go to the game's MVP. Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not.